necessary here, so we can use that.
Negative, Actual. We can't remote open the cargo doors. I think the ship is buckling on top of them.
The doors have an override. Winter, you will need to arm the emergency releases on the cargo bay door.
by fuck!
Was dead. There's nothing wrong with me.
Did its exterior resemble bones, white in color, almost like a spider with a tail?
Yeah, my throat hurt a little, but I'm fine.
Bella, you're gonna die.
How do we know that?
It happened to humans.
How long?
Hours, maybe a day.
I'm gonna throw up.
Let's move.
There's a colony called Hadley's Hope, not too far from here. What's left of it. Our shortwaves don't work for shit down here. But we need to find a way to regroup anyone that made it off the Sulaco.
What happened to it, sir?
Best we can tell, the atmospheric processor blew like a 40-megaton bomb.
That doesn't sound too hopeful.
All we got, kid. Keep moving.
Sir, are you planning on talking about what just happened with Wei Yu?
I think it's safe to say that the United States Colonial Marines are at war with Weyland Yutani.
of subject. Sir, what do you know about the Marines that were sent here 17 weeks ago?
Same as you. Two full squads dispatched with a Weyland-Yutani escort in the city. The city, a warrant officer named Riddle. A shraphead named Hicks.
A small girl with all that survived and made it off-planet in the Sulaco.
They were in cryo through landing on Fury 161. Are we to believe Weyland boarded the ship and brought it back here? Why would they do that? That doesn't make any sense.
No, it most certainly doesn't. Eyes up, Reed.
You guys heard that, right?
I want to stick around and find out what it was. She might not look like mine.